Your waiting bears fruit. This must be the collaborator stepping in from the dark. Stalwart defense gives the Sahagin pause, but you hear more of them gathering outside for a final assault. You notice a small chest hidden behind the bar. Sahagin storm. Now, after that traitorous Jacoby Drexel hand, he must have fled into the cellar. Drexel hand isn't here. However, webbed footprints on the ground betray the location of a secret. The chamber beyond the secret passage looks ancient, predating Korthos village. Nowhere left to run. Finish the job. Drexel, he held the siding with the Sahagin. It saved his life.